Just got this baby restrung. Catgut. She's got more torque than most players can deal with. But not me. I can handle a bigger sweet spot. It's a control thing. You know, once you really master catgut, you'll never look back. A lot of people say, yeah, but aren't you sacrificing spin? Yeah, well, you can't listen to every Tom, Dick, and Larry. Besides, if your mechanics are solid, you can string this baby with dental floss and still hit a pretty good ball. There's a lot of experts out there.